Alright, so, we are recording now. Again, this is Super Duper Survival Episode 4. If you are watching on the stream, if you check down below, there is a Twitch alert link for Twitch alerts, obviously. It'll allow you to donate, and it pops up in the corner, and it will allow me to thank you in the stream if I'm watching constantly, which I probably won't. But if I miss a donation or a sub, well, not a sub, but if I miss a follow or a donation, please let me know. Subs, I believe, will come up in my chat box. But please let me know if I miss a donation or a follow. It's a lot easier than just saying, oh, hey, donate on PayPal. Now, if you're watching the VOD, the PayPal link is still down below. But I just feel that it would be better to actually give you guys something instead of having to keep checking my phone to see if there's any donations, because it'll just pop up. I may actually mess around with the settings a little bit later on, but for right now, we're just going to be playing some Minecraft. Surprisingly, like, I have been really into my Blade and Soul that I've been playing, so this may go from Minecraft to Blade and Soul just because. So let me go ahead and switch to here and turn on the cam, because I haven't had cam on in forever. And I guess I'm just going to leave that there and let my hair get cut off. But yeah. Yeah, so it's literally, if you follow where I am and go that way, all the way over is where the donations and everything will pop up, so... And it's at the very top, so it will pop up the quickest. But let's turn on Minecraft for the game capture. And there we go! Minecraft is working! So happy it fucking works. But yeah, so let's go ahead. Load in Super Duper Survival. I didn't back it up. I'm not having problems anymore since... Oh, hello! Miko YT. Thank you for following. Thank you for following. Or subbing. I think that was a follow. But thank you for following. I don't know how long ago that was, even. Because, it doesn't show them in the registered users. So, but thank you for following. Now, I don't know what is going on with the lag as far as what you guys are seeing. I'm not sure what's going on, to be honest there. But I do know that I need armor. Okay. Can I make, God dang it. I keep hitting the I button. So can I make, F, at Tinkers, okay, but can I make armor from Tinker's Construct? I don't think so. Yeah, I didn't think I could. Yeah, no. I can't make armor from Tinker's Construct, so it looks like the best armor that I have, and why is my... Oh, there. Okay. Apparently there's a short in my speaker or something. Man, it's been so long. I don't even remember where the hell I was. Like, what I was doing. Oh, that's right. I needed to sift you. Why? Oh, that's right. I let it run out. So I need to grab redstone torch. And the iron kinesis pipe. And do that. You know, that's stupid that I can't, like, just make it work. Ooh, I could actually... Ooh. But then it's always pumping it in there. And I don't want that. So, no, this is the best way to do it. So let me put down the torch, let that go back into the sifting mode. And we're probably just going to do some maintenance stuff around here. We may end up going into a mine, so that we can try and get some applied energistics stuff. Because I really want an ME system so that I can get rid of all of this. But, to be honest, I need to go into the Nether. So, that's probably what we're going to be working on first, is getting to the Nether. And that can be done by water and, wow, does this go down? Oh, wow, that's weird. Like, I had it full. Oh, well. But yeah, if you missed the last one, I created a generator, industrial craft generator. This is only gonna be here for industrial craft stuff. I don't like the industrial craft power generators. Once I get stuff, let me go into that, and then F at builders. It's the one Q R we there. What? Doesn't look right. That doesn't look right at all. Oh, wow, they must have changed the designs. I can tell you, I don't like these new designs. That's, I really don't like these. Oh, I see. It's because I have different... I have other mods that replaces... Okay. So, but yeah. What essentially we're going to be doing is getting the pump, getting the tank, and then taking that to the Nether, getting lava, and having unlimited lava so that we don't have to mess around with... always going through and refilling down there. Now, of course, we can always go down and grab lava for, like, in the case that we need, if we need, my brain is killing me right now. If we need, like, for Tinker's Construct or the generator for right now, that'll be fine. But the goal is to build dynamo, getting the redstone dynamo. Where is that? Wait, did they, which dynamo did I use? Ooh, I know it was a redstone one. Redstone. Is it like a... I remember it was a dynamo. Oh, wow, they removed it. Oh, well, that sucks. No, it was redstone kinesis pipes. That's right. It was the redstone kinesis pipes that I used. These. The flux ducts. I used these. And connected them to... dynamo. I know the steam I don't want. And the reactant I don't want, I don't think. Requires fuel and solid reactant. Requires fuel and coolant. requires hot fluids. This is the one I use, the magnetic dynamo. Yeah, because it... Oh, Invar. Invar. Nickel and iron. So I need to make an induction smelter. Induction smelter. So it's an electric furnace, advanced machine casing, and a bunch of copper. We need to go and explore, to be honest. Let me capture all of the dust in here, and then we will go and... I need to turn that off, actually. Then we will go and go exploring, because that's the only way we're actually going to do anything. Because we need resources. We need resources to do stuff. I mean, that's obvious, but we need resources to get further. And right now, we are not at a point that we are self-sufficient just while we're here. So, I guess... As much as I prefer just to stay in here and not do much, I guess it's time to grind, which, this is kind of why I wanted to do the series like this, so that I can just grind. That's the caps lock. Tin, lead, Certus Quartz. We have enough Certus Quartz. Like, all we need, and the Skystone Dust. All we really need is the, and the phone's ringing. Okay. But all we really need is the, the charged Certus Quartz. So, I don't know how we're gonna make the charged Certus Quartz. I know that it's gonna be a bitch. I know that much. Get the gravel. Okay. Oh, I have platinum? What is platinum even used for? I have no idea. Nickel. Yeah, like, we're fine on nickel and everything. Like, we aren't hurting on resources, to be honest. Like, we really aren't hurting. So, it's gonna be, matter of how long can we do this, like, this back and forth that we're doing, like, how long can we do that? And I'm probably just, like, going on and rambling, but we will get off soon. Or we will be off soon. Then iron. Oh, I have powder tin too. Okay. But yeah, we will be off soon. So if this is boring to you, well, I am sorry. This is the nitty gritty grindy grind stuff that I hate to. But it has to be done. So, you know? You do what you can. Black wool. I don't really need black wool. I think I just did that so that people could stop complaining because I didn't get the stuff. Okay. Let me stop using the energy for that. And doop. And dupe, and we can, we can dupe that, and there. Okay, so we do have glowstone. But I don't have forged micro blocks, I don't think. So, it's weird. Let me go ahead and... I'm gonna turn down the volume, because I'm not... I don't want to, like, miss something popping up. And also, I'm starting to get a headache for some reason, and I don't know why. We also need to go out and kill things. There's honestly a lot that we have to do. Oh, and it's raining. Great. Rip frame rate. Oh, that's full. Of course you are. Okay. So the buckets, we need a iron, what is it, an iron bucket, or an iron barrel? That's what it was a type of barrel. Barrel, there we go. Stone barrel. Okay, so stone slab. Okay, that's easy enough to make. I think I actually have cooked stone. Yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then I need a half slab. So... I believe that. If I remember correctly. Oh. Okay, so it's just that. Okay. Well then, I guess we'll do barrel then. Should we do two? Nah, it's not worth it. Oh, damn it, I should have saved the... Yeah, I should have saved that. Yeah, I'm stupid. Okay. I guess we'll just put it there. I guess. Okay. Let's hope and pray this works. Because I don't know. Okay. So that worked. Oh, and I broke my torch. Oh well. God, but it takes so long! It takes so long to make a millibucket. Can you make, unlimited... Can you make unlimited, lava? I don't know. Can you make, unlimited lava in Minecraft? Can you make lava pool that's unlimited? Darn. Okay, so no, it is not possible, sadly. So we just have to wait. And wait. No, I could just grab this, because it's like, I don't need... I'll plop that there. But I don't really need to... Yeah. So, there's two... There's two. So we're getting there. It's just gonna take forever and 3 small days. I mean, can I even, there we go. Can I mine? Can I mine obsidian with this? I don't know. Let me get a bucket of this and then I'll try it. I don't know. I don't think I can. Oh god. Why is it like it looks like a CRT monitor. Ow. Ow. You prick. How did he blow up the glass, but nothing else? What? How is that even possible? How is that possible? It doesn't seem... It's not logical. Why? How? Ah, shit. Shit. Oh, that's right. You aren't dying because you have, Wait, how are you aggroed all the way over there? What the hell? Ow, you just set me on fire, you prick. You prick. Okay, well, I guess I'm going to go and get, more glass. I guess. Part of me now wants to make that marble, but... How do I make glass panes again? There. Cool. Now I have 35 glass panes that are pretty much useless against zombie attacks or not zombie attacks, creeper attacks. There. Well, at least I have that now. Although, whoa. Why the fuck do I have a button? Oh, that button probably came off of my door on the outside. That's why I have a button. Yep. Must have been one of those concussion creepers. You know, I'm not even worried about making, lava the old-fashioned way. Like, this is just so much easier. Instead of having to wait... Oh, did I just... I could have just screwed that up. Whoops. Well, I hope I didn't. Because if I did, that's gonna be miserable. It's probably gonna still turn into lava, but... Yeah. Because it just, went up to cobblestone. Man. That's almost more, What was that? Rain stopped, though. Thank God. Ooh. I need, Do I have my tree sap on me? I don't. Where is my tree tap? Whoop. And... We're sprinting. Why is it raining in some parts, but not in the others? What is this, like Ohio? Tree tap, oh tree tap, where art you? Do I need to make another one? Apparently I need to make another one. Who knew? How do I make a tree tap again? E, F, tree, There. Tree tap. There we go. Oh, it's just wood in a tree tap thing. So I need more wood. Okay. Boop, boop, and... God, I have so much acacia wood around here, though. I'm saving that just in case I need to make it into coal for the electronic furnace. There. That's what I wanted. Okay. So, like that? Yeah, hey, that works. I think I did it backwards, but I'm pretty sure I have one. I just have no idea where it is. Wait, so can I smelt these? I cannot. Can I? No, I cannot. Okay. Oh, okay. Let's see if our trees have gotten any sap. You've got sap. Axe. Yeah. Tree sap. I partially want just to, like, build them up and then just tear them down. Because, like, that, I get more tree sap that way. It's sad, but it's true. Like, I get more tree sap just from... And they aren't annoying and go flying. Yeah, I guess I'll just chop. If it doesn't have one, I'm just gonna chop it down. I wish that you could, like, grind down the ones that, like the wood or something to get, tree sap. Whoa, 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 whoa. What's going on? There. Why wasn't it capturing that? I don't know. Okay. Oh, damn. That was fast. Okay. I think I'm gonna leave that one. I don't know. Take. Seriously, what the hell? Why is it not working? Right. It doesn't make sense. Okay. You. Okay. You're saved. You're saved. You have. You have one. You're saved. You have one. Saved. Oh, you have two! Oh, yes! Thank you. Because, like, everything with industrial craft and applied energistics takes rubber. So, it's like, yeah, 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 I need that. So, let's take this down. And get more sticky resin. And... I guess you guys are the survival of the fittest, so congrats. Congrats on that. What is this tree? Is it really just a tree? Or is there gonna be, like, a tree monster that comes out of it? God, I have so many mods, I don't know if, like, something is a tree monster or something. Because, I mean, with, ore spawn, you have, the leaf monster, which I sadly have not seen yet. Like, I really want to see a leaf monster. Oh, well, that's some coal. That's marble. You don't need any fucking marble. Yeah, let's grab the coal, I mean. What can happen? Right? Right. There we go. Oh. That worked, actually. Okay, and we're starving right now. We're starving to death. So, you know, there's that. There's that. Also, can't get out. I need to focus on getting cows and stuff. Actually, you seem perfect. So, come here. Come here! No, 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 come back, come back. You're dead. And that's a bee, so I'm going to go this way. Bye-bye! not going to deal with that motherfucker right now. Because, you know, I don't have, like, ultimate armor. Which, that should be something that we're working towards. Ow. What levels of armor is there? I know that Draconic Evolution is pretty good. But I don't know how good. Like, I know it's good. I do know it's good. But I don't know... Is it worth it, though? Okay, so you... You got a bucket. So let me get your bucket. Oh, you have two buckets ready for me. Okay. Water. Bloop, and bloop, and bloop, and bloop, and now we can go get another bucket. And then we can do that, and bloop, 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 and fill you. Is that enough to get us into the Nether? I don't think so. No. No, it's not. Okay. Where do I want the Nether portal? Right there? Yeah, right there sounds good. Yeah, I'm still starving, so I need to cook things. Chicken, I guess. Can I do hopper on top of this? I think that's what I was trying to do. Can I do hopper into you? I can. Okay. That's what I want to do then. Axe. There we go. Boop. Okay. And then I need to do... I need to hop up here. Hop. 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 Okay. Boop. And I don't think it matters where the chest is located. So that will then feed into there. Wow, that was fast. That was just really fast. Amber. What? Someone just Snapchatted me, who I haven't spoken to in like 4 or 5 months, maybe, if not more. She's known as Fangirl, in the case of anyone not knowing. I'm probably wasting coal doing this, but I don't really care. Oh, I forgot to pop that out. Oh, that's right. I needed chicken. That's why I forgot to plop that out. Okay. Chicken. Do I waste that? Nah. Let me go ahead and... Ooh, wow. Sprint. Sprinty sprint. Okay. Oh, I have charcoal. I have more charcoal. That's good. That's real good. Sugar. I guess we'll have some blueberries, I guess. Oh, hey, look, another bucket. That could be actually useful. But yeah, let me, nom on blueberries. That does nothing. Okay. Potato? Potato does a lot, actually, I think. Oh, no. God, and I don't have the, food overhaul installed. So, I don't know why potatoes are so fucking useless. That's weird. But I have a lot of books. I can make an enchanting table, actually. Nah. Because I'm not... I could do the healing axe, but that's really far off, and I really don't... I don't really feel like it, so... So, if you're just stopping in, hello and welcome to the stream. Popping in here and there to chat. I haven't gotten any chat messages, though. Forever low. What can I throw in the smelter thing? Oh, that's right. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to make more charcoal. Because I have plenty of wood. But yeah, I have plenty of wood, so I can make more. You bastard. Get away! That's the only downside to having the panes instead of the glass. But glass is so expensive, because, like, it's a full thing of, but yeah. Anyway, take that out, throw the rubber wood in, throw the acacia wood in, and then that just goes, like, I love this! And, when we get the time, or the money, or the stuff for it, red stone furnace. This is the one that I'm gonna build. From thermal expansion. This is the best furnace in the game that I think that we can, get. My personal opinion, of course. What? Why is it turning it into jungle wood? Why are you turning it into jungle wood? Why aren't you just smelting it? Okay. Well, that's interesting. I'm sorry if I missed a follow. I thought I got all of them, but... But yeah, yeah, I have no idea why that's doing that. So, I guess it works. Oh well. But we're gonna have a lot of, coal and charcoal to deal with. So, I really like that, the fact that we can... We essentially have everything unlimited right now, but we do need to, at the same time, watch what we're doing. Like, we can't go crazy with, we can't go crazy with the lava and stuff like that, so. And I just jumped in there. That was stupid of me. But we have stone! For days. Like, we have a cobblestone generator, and that has a world interaction upgrade. So, that is perfectly fine. Pain in my chest. Ow. Ooh. It's weird. Not sure why I have that. But those are really loud, actually. But we're surrounded by a forest, so... I mean, in the case that we need any, stuff, as far as, that goes, we're fine, I think. So... let me go ahead and sleep. Come on. There we go. I want to disable, oh, that's right. I was gonna look up F. But I wanted to look up, chest plate. Protection 8. Flux infused. So iron gives us 6. Emerald gives us 8, though. Do we have enough emerald? Where's the ultimate? There. That does 12. Do we have emerald? Do we have the emeralds to make up? No, we have 1. Because that's from gravel, I think. Yeah, that's from gravel. Oh, I could pop that in there. I'm not sure what chest plate I should use. I don't know. Okay. I think I just need one more. But we have rubber for days now. But chest plates, and armor. That's from Mothra. Lapis lazuli? 7. Oh my god, blocks of lapis? No. No. Bronze chest plate. That's, I think, what I have right now. No, I have the copper chest plate. So this one? 6. 6. Yeah. Copper. Oh, 3. Do I have the... No, I have bronze. I have bronze. Okay, so I have protection 6. Yeah, because butter, I mean, it's not even worth it. 112. Durability. 255. I wish that you could repair, like, thermal foundation or whatever. Well, you can with duct tape, I think. But, meh. Wooden chest plate. Oh, yes, that's what I want. Thomnium chest plate. Void. Chest plate. Warping 1. Oh god. That works. Shiny! Okay. I think I have some shiny. Protection 8, but it's minus 8% speed, so nah. Invar, but we need to save our Invar. No, yeah. Okay. Witch's hand. Oh, yum. We need to get we need to get emeralds and fight Mothra and all of that good stuff. The ruby chest plate isn't too bad. Neither is the sapphire or the peridot. Maybe we'll try and go into the brown ant dimension. Because if we can get onto the tree of goodness. But I don't have enough enderpearls to create. Well, I have. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna say screw it, like, if I find the Tree of Goodness, because there is only one Tree of Goodness, as far as what I know. So, like, I think that, hello guest, I'm sorry I didn't see you there earlier, but I'm pretty sure there's only one Tree of Goodness, so if I go ahead and waypoint it, I know it's a, it's kind of a dick move, but I'm just going to teleport back to it until we have the stuff to make the Ender Book. Which, the Ender Book, I don't think is that expensive. Ender Book. Normal Ender Book. Yeah, it's just 4 Ender Pearls. Do I have actually 4 Ender Pearls? I don't think I've fought any Endermen, actually. No, because every time I went up against one, they teleported away because it was daytime. Shit. Yeah, no, I'm out. I don't have any ender pearls. But how do I make duct tape? Duct tape. Reduction tape. Duct tape. Oh, what's the difference? Oh, I have that. I can do that. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. I can do that. If it's worth it, I don't know. But I can do this at least. Wait. Oh, you're kidding me. It has to be like that. There. Duct tape. Okay. Let's hope I just didn't waste that. So let us grab our armor. No. I want you to go down there and repair it as much as we can. Ugh. It's painful. Yeah, because that's it. Oh, man. Okay. Well, I guess, can we smelt broken stuff? I don't think so. No. And I don't have an uncrafting table because I had to uninstall, whatchamacallit. That sucks. Yeah. Okay, so I guess we're gonna make more bronze leggings. Can I make a golden bag of holding, though? Do I have enough butter? I have one butter. I have one butter. Two? How much butter do I have in here? Aluminum brass. That's right, because it combined. Shit. How much does it take to make a golden bag of holding? Golden eye. Block of gold. Yep, we aren't getting that. Or do I have backpack? I do have the backpack mod. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Okay, we're not doing that. Yep, nope, we are not doing that at all. Well, that sucks. God, I wish I had ender pouches. But we can at least create the ender, the nether portal. We can at least create the nether portal. So let's go ahead and do that, at least. Okay. We can do that. The nether portal at least is one step in the right direction. I would say, and it's been so long since I've made one, that I totally forget how. So let's go ahead and... we'll just make it this back wall here. Is it 3 or 4 wide? I'm pretty sure it's 3. I got a... nope. Okay. How do I make another portal? Because I forgot. It looks like a... so I need to make 1, 2, and then 3 on each side. Right? No, fuck it. I'm gonna just make a full one. So that's 4, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 4, 4, and then 3. Right? Yeah. That's what it is. So 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So we need 14 slots for it. So we need 14. Can we do it? I don't know. Probably. We need to bring this back. We need to bring this back a little bit more. Which this is good, I guess. I mean, it's bringing the wall, I guess, back. So that's, and I'll probably put it into the ground. So, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2. One, two, three, four. So 1, 2, 3, and I need one more up there. So you can go up there, and that's like that, right? I think. I think, and therefore I am. Butter. Don't tell me I'm not butter. Because I will be whatever I want to be. Okay. So, yeah, it's stupid doing a full one, but... I don't care. It looks nice. Like, it looks nicer. So let me go ahead and just break that, and that. And then we got that. And you. And we want as much. Wait. Is that an Enderman? I hear an Enderman. Nope, I heard a witch. Okay, never mind. Bye. Yep, not gonna fight a witch right now. Really don't want to fight a witch right now. That won't go in there. Am I going there? What will you turn into? Wood ash. Is that what all of them turn into? Yeah. Okay. Well, well, I guess, that's useless. Okay. Okay. We have that, and we have nothing in there. We'll just toss that in there. Whoop-ah. And... drop that in there. Yeah, I guess we can toss the dirt into here. Nope. Oh, you bastard. Wah. Ow. You suck. Go die. There we go. Now you're dead. Okay. And then I'll grab the redstone torch and put you up there. And, yeah. That's what it is, I guess. This is kind of like the chest of useless items. So, yeah. I need the cobblestone. I wish that there was a way to, like, put in the cobblestone into the thing automatically. Well, I guess I could, like, do a dropper and then have, like, an output to a tank. Maybe. It sounds difficult, though. So, let's not. Like, that sounds really difficult. Let me actually minimize that so I can see chat again. Yeah. So. Okay. I think we're actually good. Yeah, this is kind of stupid. I was going for a better look than this, but I don't know. I don't know what I was going for, actually. Like that, I guess. There. That gives us more area to work in. Let me make more steps, at least, so that I don't really have to jump around all the time. Go. That's 32. That's probably way more than enough, I would say. Pardon me. No! That's not what I wanted you to do. You had one job. One job. That's all I asked. Was one thing. And that was for you to go down properly. Pathetic. Pathetic whelp. Damn it. I knew you'd do that, you fucking asshole. Assaholic bitch. For those who are just joining into the stream for the first time, no, I'm not child friendly. And you all know that. Yes, and welcome to Home Decorating with Joe. Because, you know, I find this fun. Actually, it is, like, it's calming, at least. So. Okay, there's that. And then I guess we can just do that there. Okay. That works, I guess. But yeah. I need to keep working on this. I still can't believe that a fucking potato only does half a thing of health. When? Since when? God. Yep, so we have basic automation down. Not much, though. Like, pretty much everything else is, it's going very, very slow. There we go. Thank you. Okay, let me take this stuff out. And this is gonna become, like, the nature chest with all the seeds and stuff. So, seeds, food, and everything is gonna go in here. Building blocks are gonna go here. Flint, I guess, can go in there. Because I have nowhere else to put it. So let's take the seeds out of here. Potato seeds that are fucking useless. I have a lot of lapis, at least. I have redstone, too. So I may throw some redstone on... Wait, why am I putting stone in there? There. That was weird. Why was I gonna put stone in that? Okay. Yay, more stone. I don't think I've ever wanted stone so badly. Not. And this can go in here, because we're probably not going to touch witchery or thaumcraft at all for at least 100 episodes. Probably an exaggeration, because I know someone out there will want to see... me doing some thumb crafty stuff. But I don't want to do thumb craft at all. Because it sucks. Like, it's so hard to get into. I've never done thumb. Like, I've never done thumb craft. So it's so difficult for me to, like, all of a sudden just want to do it. And I can tell you right now, I don't just want to do it. That's not gonna be how it works. How it works is that someone's going to say, hey, you have Thaumcraft installed, right? So, why aren't you doing it? And I'm gonna go, God damn that person. Why do I have seeds in this chest? I have porcelain in this chest. What? What is going on? Okay, apparently my sorting, we're actually going to sit here and sort this stuff. Useless stuff, dead stink bug, that's building blocks. This is, I guess, semi-useless stuff. Beautifier blocks, pumpkin seeds can go into there. We're gonna make a tool chest, though. Confusing powder. I don't even want to know. More cobble. God. Salt. And the phone's ringing again. Because we all love when the phone rings. Isn't that fucking amazing? I got Splash Potion of Regeneration. I forgot about that. Withering dust, porcelain clay, infusing powder, oh, that doesn't go in there. I'll just toss that stuff in there because I have no idea where else to put it. And then this chest is gonna be our useless tools. Or, I mean, all the tools that we totally need and will always use. So we have our nature chest. Our beautifier chest. cool. Or and salt, I guess, can go in there. Books. I'm gonna toss these in here, actually. Gunpowder. I know I have some gunpowder there. Wool of a witch bat. God, he is still hanging up there. I can throw stones? I did not know this. Hold on while I pelt my enemies with stones. Get the fuck down! Oh, it actually does damage. Bitch! Get out of here! This is actually more fun than turning it into, cobble. Ow. That was a lot more fun than turning it into cobble. That was a whole hell of a lot more fun. Nice. Well, I know what I'm gonna do with it from now on. Because again, have fucking unlimited cobble. God, this is getting tedious, though. The whole... Oh, hey! Let us, build a wall. A great, great wall. That'll get us to the Nether. So, granted, it is a good wall. I guess this is more useless stuff. Or, no, this is beautifier. So that goes there. String goes in mob chest. That goes in there. You go there. And I have more stones that... Oh my god, get out of the lag zone there. Okay, there we go. Break that so that I don't keep... Well, I just wasted all that power. So, okay. So when I come back and I go, I don't know why this isn't working, I can go, I wonder why it's not working. I'll throw this into the weapons chest or utilities chest. Toss that in there. How do I make a baked potato? E, F. We've been going for an hour. Dang. Well, I don't know how long the recording's been going. Baked potato. Oh, I just smelt a potato. Okay, that'll probably make it so much more useful. I doubt it, but you never know. It could. Let's see. Oh, well, that actually did make it more useful. All right, then. So we have baked potato. Come on. I thought the door opened. Bitch, no. Okay. Okay, and we are almost done with the, Nether, portal. So that's good. Although I don't have, I don't have flint and steel made. Of all the things. Of all the things a pyromaniac doesn't have, it's flint and steel. What the hell? What am I doing with my life? Aluminum. That's not... Oh, you're kidding me. I've got to break a fucking... No, no, screw that. No. I'm going to make an ingot. Iron ingots too. Shit. No, no, I'm not going to break a block. Okay. Flint, steel. Cool. Ow. Pyromaniac, man. Pyromaniac. Okay. There we go. Fire. Yeah, I know. I'm just wasting it. Oh, it's so slow. share a Coke. Can I put redstone on this? I wonder. Okay, redstone. Do I have any modifiers left, though? That's the question. Tool station, modifier, and that. Do I have any new? Do I have any modifiers left? No, I don't think so. I don't. But I can put more lapis on it to add more luck. So that's good, I guess. Throw more lapis on it. Because why not? Luck. Yep. Cool. I just wasted lapis. I can't believe I'm actually saying I just wasted lapis. Like that. What am I doing with my life? What am I doing with my life? What am I doing? I don't know. Oh. So my girlfriend's playing Sims. I've thought about playing Sims 3 to figure out why she likes it. That's one of the things that I always wanted to do was place... Why can't I grab you? Oh, I see. Play Sims to see why she likes it. So, that's what I guess we're going to do one of these episodes. We're just going to play Sims to see why my girlfriend likes it. And we're gonna be waiting for fucking lava. Thank you. Whoop-a. Okay, and just gonna pop that. There, and we need one more bitches, one more. Come on. Oh, okay. Yep, so we'll sleep off the night, and then we'll go exploring, I guess. Man, I keep wanting people to donate so that they can see the cool animation. Albeit a stolen animation. But, it's still cool. I like it. Like, it speaks wonders for my, you know, my talent. Cactus binding. Should we go ahead and make, blades? I wonder, should we make blades? Oh, but I can't, because I don't have a, I don't have the tool forge. Or, I could make a rapier. Wait, all of those didn't get applied? Oh, you piece of shit. Okay. There. So that is luck 20. I guess. I don't know. So, rapier. Sword blade, wide guard, and handle. Javelin. Damn. Nice. Frying pan. God. Mattock. That might be worth... not really. Image. I like the long sword. Do I have... So I could make, like, just a tool rod there. What does it take? What does it take? Come on! Why are you not telling me? What is that, the guard? Hold on, I know I have the book somewhere. Where is it? Over here? Yeah. Okay, materials and you. I'm not sure which one it is. Volume 1? Recipes. Oh god, more wood, more sticks. Okay. Well, let's get that first. Because we're gonna need it. So I guess that, and then shit. God damn it. Shit! I keep hitting the wrong button. Okay. Control. Son of a... What the hell is that? There. And then... Four and four and there. Oh, extra stick. What? Okay. So we have stencils. Cool. So that handguard. Do we have a handguard? We don't. We have a full guard. Okay. So what do we need for the broadsword? It's the tool rod. That thing, I guess. I guess? I don't know. Let me just make them all. Sword blade. Handguard, and I know I have the tool rod. I know I have the tool rod. Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, there's the tool rod. Okay. So, then I can make a tool rod plus stone. Right? There. Stone sword blade. It's not really It's not really good. Moon Swordblade. So can I toss this into here? I can, okay. And then I can put gold, which I don't have, on it. Had a knife blade, and I had a sword blade. I hate my life. Okay, well, what can I put on it? Can I make a copper one? I can't. No, I can't. Okay. So I have to pour it into the thing from there. And I need gold. You're kidding. Do I have any gold? I don't. I have one gold. One gold! Or do I have more gold? I have two gold or dust. Oh my god, I have two gold. Oh. Well, here's to hoping that that's enough. Let me throw in the ingot too. And hope that they don't mix with anything. There. Let me throw in the ingot. Because I really, really, really need, that. I want the sword blade to be something powerful. Okay, so it doesn't mix. So what is the most powerful? EF? Okay. Okay. Attack. Etheric sword. Oh, that's right, yeah. Yolorium. Tearjerker. .5. That's not too bad. What's that though? Oh. R. Doesn't say how to make the thing. God, draconic swords are amazing. Sword of the Wyvern. That's cool. I want that. So bad. So bad. Unname, unname, unname. Okay. Ultimate sword, though. Titanium and uranium, and then one iron. I need it. I want it. So bad. So here I think is the ones that we really want, is these. One, two. Okay, so copper does one heart attack. What? Whoa, shiny does 2.5. Damn. Paper. Manulin does 2. Copper does 1. Bronze does 1. Alumite does 1.5. Steel does 2. Slime does 0. Pig iron. Ugh. Unstable. No. Shiny. Looks like actually the best. What's the caveat of it, though? Do I just need shiny? Archblade class. Oh, I see. So I can't do that. I have to have... I have to have one of these. That sucks. Netherrack, slime, silver. Silver still does molten silver. Slime, steel. Ooh, steel does. Oh, but the durability sucks. Man, I didn't see the durability. How do we make manulin? Again, ardite and cobalt. And I know I don't have ardite or cobalt. So, God, this is confusing and hard all at the same time, and it's a pain in my ass. Anyway. And I just noticed that we've went through like 2 days and just looking at different sword blades. Okay, so I can take that out. And... Tearjerker R. How do you make these? It doesn't even make sense. How do you make these? Pain in my ass. Electrum. Oh, it's a mob draw. Okay. So what's the best that I can see? Flint does 1. Bone does 5.5. Ardite. How do I make ardite? It's just ardite. Of course it is. So where's ardite? Ardite. Manulin. Of course, but I don't have the stuff to make manulin. Copper does 1 heart, but has shit durability. Bronze is okay. But alumite looks like it's gonna be the best. And I think I have alumite too. Silver also works, but I'm pretty sure that it's, shit. Ooh, shiny sword blade. Oh, so I can do shiny. I'm doing shiny, because I know I have shiny. Whoa. Invar. I know I have shiny stuff. Where is it? Shiny. Shiny ingot. I only have two? Oh, son of a bitch. I only have two shinies. How many do I need to make that? R. Ooh. I think I can. I'm like 90% certain I can. Now let's hope and pray it doesn't mix with anything. Cause that... Like, look at that! 2.5 hearts, durability, 1050. Like, seriously. Control? No, R. Like, yes, please. Come on. Don't mix with anything. Yes. Okay. So we have two ingots of shiny. And let's hope it's enough. Is it enough? It is! Yes! Your boy got shiny. Oh, wow. Apple versus FBI continues. I thought that they finally finished that. But is the flint handguard good? Like, what are good handguards? Oh my god, shut up, phone. If it was good things, I would actually welcome you, but, hand guard. Okay. Flint. R. I don't know. Ooh. I don't know. Is it worth it? Is it worth it just to go with that? Is it worth it? Do we want all shiny? Can I make shiny? I can. Dense and reinforced too. I see nothing wrong with this, actually. Do I have enough gold, though? Your boy does. Your boy has enough gold. Okay. So let me plop that off. And then we will make a, we'll make a handguard. Out of that, I guess. And then that, we will make sure that the gold is checked. And then pour that into there and hope that I got it right. Yes, I did. Okay, so now we'll do more shiny. We'll do a shiny thing there. And now, the tool rod. Does the tool rod really matter? Tool rod. Okay, tool rod. Rod. I have to make sure not to go with the ones from Extra Tick. Oh, that's all I have is from Extra Tick. Okay, well, I guess, can I do that? And then, wait. Okay, so where is tool rod? There it is, tool rod. Will I be able to make, will I be able to make that? Material cost 0.5, yes. Okay. Okay. Gold? Hope and pray, boys! Hope and pray! Is that, that's not enough. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. It's not enough. Oh my god, it's not enough. I don't... Honestly, I don't care. Slash game mode 1. E. Gold. How do I find gold ingot, man? Yeah, like, I'm not gonna go crazy. I'm not gonna give myself, like, a million things. But I don't... That's bull. Like, I don't care. That's bull. I'm claiming bullshit. Right there. And let me keep my head there so that you guys can read. Current song. This is a little bright. But anyway, come on, come on! Smelt faster, damn it! Okay, come on. We've been live for 2 hours now. Nice. La 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 la. Molten gold. Okay, we got our gold back. Come on, there we go. That works. And now, do I have enough to make? I don't think I do. 144. I don't. Okay. So, what do I have in there right now? Fairy tool rod. Oh, sorry guys. Eulorium? Do I have Eulorium in there? I don't. Amethyst. Ender Amethyst. Fairy Tool Rod. Nether Quartz. Ghost Stone. Oh, and I can't even click these. Am I stuck with a stone tool rod? Because I know I have a lot of copper. I'm just going to make a copper one. To see. Because if I can, that'd be amazing. Okay. So we have that, our shiny handle, and then, can we do copper? We can! Your boy! It's +9, though. Eh, it's not bad. Sprint damage, 6.5 hearts. Not bad, not bad. Not bad, not bad. Okay. So what modifiers can we put on it? Modifiers, there we go. Oh, there we go. Is this? No, this is materials. Okay. Okay. Diamond, 500 durability, level to 3, don't really care about that. The emerald, we might. Okay. Maybe we want to do luck. Ooh, sharpness is good too. Ooh. Okay, that's good, but we're gonna have to go to the Nether for that. Reinforced plates wouldn't be too bad. Beheading. Not too bad, but eh. Smite. Graveyard soil. Okay. Okay. I can't actually make that. Oh my god, a block of gold and a diamond. Oh. Well, let's go ahead and add the emerald. Because we know we can do that. Emerald. Okay, it's plus 50% durability. And that has 2 modifiers remaining. That has no modifiers remaining. Okay. This I don't think... Oh, it has 1 modifier remaining. What about this one? Okay, screw that. I'm gonna put redstone on those. Okay, 1, 2. Yep, gonna put redstone on the... Oh, that's the wrong one. Oops, okay. Gonna put redstone on these, because... Yep. Not that one. That one. I'm just lazy, and I don't wanna... waste time, I guess. So yeah, there we go. We have our first real Tinker's Construct stuff. What? That was weird. But yeah, we have our first real Tinker's Construct stuff. Not too bad, not too bad. It has luck, so I don't know. I really don't, like, I know nothing about this. This world which you call modded Minecraft, I know very little of it. But I do know that we are done with this. It's built. It's built. Now where is the lighter fire thingy? Tools. I didn't put it there. Where did I put it? Oh, it's in my inventory. God damn it. Okay. Stuff. Stuff. Okay. Yeah, and then I can just put this back here for right now, because I don't really need it. I promise we will be going soon, and doing something. Because I agree, this is getting very boring. I would actually unsubscribe and like kill myself if you know, but hey, there we go. Nether. Okay. Please don't just come out of there and die. Uh, Or please don't crash. That's a better thing. Is not to crash. Flesh. I'm standing on flesh. Okay. It's loading. Oh god, it is so slow. Oh, I know why this is doing this. Because it does this. Every 2 hours, it will crash and I will have to exit and save. So, but I promise you, I promised you guys, we are going to play a game of Minecraft and we are going to explore and do stuff. I promised you guys that. Well, I didn't promise you guys it, but this is me promising you it. So let me go ahead and I'm going to mute my mic real fast, let it load up, and I'm going to go and get chips, I guess, because I'm fat. So I'll be right back. Alright, so I'm a healthy fat person and got apples instead. So, we should be good now. The lag should be gone. Cross fingers and knock on wood. Oh. Well, we experience our first crash. Okay. Nether lead ore and cobalt ore. Okay. Oh my god. Harvest level cobalt. So to get cobalt, I have to have... Ow! What the hell? Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. What the fuck? That was weird. What the hell is that? Okay. Well, we need that netherrack, or the... What is that noise? We need that stuff up there. And I didn't bring any building blocks. Whoa, shit buckets. I heard it hiss, but I didn't know what the hell it was. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I heard a hiss. Fuck me. Okay, well that's weird. I guess we're using vein mine. Oh my god, what is going on with this shit? What? Oh my god, what is going on? Okay. Alt. Dense nether quartz ore. Okay. Whoop-a. Okay. Yeah. Well, I have nether quartz now. That's more than I could have said like 10 minutes ago. There are bad guys that way. Actually, right underneath me. That's even worse. Like, being able to see that they're under you. That's scary as hell. Eye bulb. Okay. So, our goal is not to hit any pigmen. Okay, all. I can't tell if they're getting pissed or what. I don't think that they are. What is this? Lava foam. Oh, lapis. I'll take that. God, the lag's gonna end up killing me because I'm gonna run into a fire flower. How? What the hell? It set me on fire from breaking it? What? Oh, that hurt. Bastard. Another copper ore. Okay. I hope I'm not pissing them off. I want to just be friends. I think I'm actually pissing them off. Oh my god! Go away! Go away! Oh. I guess rest in pieces to my soul. Smoldering grass block. 10 out of 10 says that I don't want to touch that. Oh shit. Ow. God, I hate the nether being red and then there being red ants here. Isn't that just lovely? Anyway. I can hear them growling. Boop, 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 boop. Another copper ore. What's that? Another sulfur ore. I don't think I need any sulfur. I want to see, what is this? Gravestone. Nothing, okay. Ow, 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 ow. I wasn't paying attention. God, why are they getting so pissed by me doing that? Well, I think I've had enough fun for today in this burning fiery hell that is the Nether. So I'm going to go back to my lovely world. Oh shit, fire spiders. Go to hell. But I'm going to go back to my lovely home. Don't you know? And I'm going to not die. Okay. Sounds like a glorious plan. No. Go away. Oh my god. It's doing this again? Oh my god, if that does that every single time that we go into a new dimension. I hate that I have an i7 and it still won't render Minecraft properly. Yeah, it's fucking broken again. We get to quit and restart. This is fun, isn't it? So... This is Minecraft, though, like... Honestly, it still works, though. I'm going to go ahead and knock on wood here. It still works. So... So, yeah. You guys get to hear music and me crunching in the next few minutes while this loads up. Because it's a little fuckboy. I'm gonna summer. Alright, and we're back. So, if we do go exploring, it's not gonna be to the brown ant dimension. It may be into a cave, though. Not gonna lie, a cave does sound really good right now. Not gonna lie at all. A cave sounds really good. Ooh. That's a lot of quartz. And I think I just need to smelt it. Pretty sure. That's a whole hell of a lot of quartz. Oh, saltpeter? What the hell do I do with saltpeter? Oh, I guess you're gonna go in the useless block chest. Oh, that's the nether quartz, though. Okay. Okay, well... Whatever. Whoop-a. All right, so we don't want to. That pretty useless. And I think I just poked my monitor. I'm gonna just toss those in there. Yeah, that's pretty useless actually. Gold nug. Useless. Or actually, that's fucking useless, actually. Same with that. Pretty useless. So that goes there. That goes down there. For whatever reason, it was up there. That, not in there. That goes in there. And, I think I seen a plant. There we go. You go in there. And also tools, flint and steel can go in there, and yeah, move that stuff over, and then we're good. Let me add sharpness to this. Yes, all the sharpness. I probably should have just done like a block. Cool. So that is now 5 hearts damage. Your boy. 5 hearts of damage. I'll take that. I will. I will actually take that. E. I keep hitting I. Ooh, I can't actually do blocks. Will that do 4 at a time, though? Or will it count it as a new multiplier? Nope, it will actually just count it as 4. A lot easier this way. Six. Whoa, what? Wait a minute. That has redstone, 150, okay. Sprint damage, 9 hearts! Yes! We almost have the ultimate sword. Like, this is almost better than the ultimate sword. What? I didn't know Tinker's Construct stuff could get this gnarly. And how much is our durability? $1,810. That is a nice hat you have there, sir. Too bad your life's gotta end at this time. Oh, one hit. Oh, that guy actually died of natural causes. But I just one hit a spider. Pretty damn good, actually. You know what? Let me just, No! You just witnessed possibly the dumbest mistake you've ever seen on YouTube, didn't you? Yep. You know, something I didn't think about? I'm gonna have to repair with shiny. And I don't have shiny. How do I make shiny? F. Crush platinum. Okay, so platinum will actually get me shiny. And I think I have platinums. Yeah, there's platinum. Okay, so I'm good. I have shiny. So let me... do up the last of my... sharpness on this. Or wait, no. Quartz. What? Plus 14 attack damage. So sprint damage is 10.5 hearts. Your boy. Okay. We're gonna be having some fun with this. Let's go into a cave. Yep, we're gonna have some fun. Let's go fight off some mobs in a cave. Not the Nether, because I don't feel like going through loading times again. I could go off against the bee, but I don't have armor that's good enough. And besides, it's a ranged enemy. So, let's go off in this direction. We haven't ever went in this direction before. I don't think we've actually looked at the, houses over here either. No, I can tell you that we haven't. Because I've never seen that. Oh, that kind of sucked. Oh. Let's gather stuff while we're here. Oh, that's right. That's that obelisk thing. That's there. I'm not really worried about the obelisk stuff, to be honest. Oh god, and the sun's going down. But you know what? We don't have to worry about that. We don't have to worry about... Oh... I don't want to fall in there, so let's attempt not to. There we go. Okay. But yeah, we don't have to worry about really the enemies and stuff. I don't have any torches though. Yep. Well, we are gonna grab a tree and make some torches then. And doop doops. Cool. Oh! Golden apple cow, I am sorry, but you are gonna die. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Another one. Another one. And another one. And another one. And another one. Where did you go? There you are. I'm sorry. But you... What? Look at all the meat. Look at all the apple. What in the hell? How did I... Is it because of the luck? Oh. That's cool. Okay. Let's grab... Oh. Hello, furious zombie. You get to die. Whoop, 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 whoop. And whoop, and whoop. Oh, there's two of you. Okay, well, this might be a problem, actually. But ow, 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 ow. God, you're large, furious zombie. Okay, yeah. Let's just grab this, I guess. I'd love to know how, Woo! That sprint, though. Woof. Bye-bye. I didn't know it had knockback. Oh. What do I see in there? I don't know. Anyway. Lurking terror up. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Maybe. Yeah, let's grab it just in case. Tin? Eh, I guess. Iron? Oh, crap. I forgot to hold my key. Okay, more tin. Okay. God, there's so many multiples of each item. Lead ore. Okay. Lead's okay. I guess. Okay, let's get out of a hole. Okay. Ooh, wait, is that Mothra? No, it's just a moth. Okay. Whoop, 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 whoop. Oh, I thought I was gonna end up in the, dying right there. Because I'm a genius. Oh, man. Oh, man. Shiny. What? What? Ow. Go away. Go away. Don't you know who you're dealing with? You're dealing with me. Acacia. That's fine. Oh, man. This is beautiful. I love this sword. That's a big cavern. 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 What can I do with you? Can I kill you? I can. I don't know if that was a good idea or not, but I did it. I killed him. Whatever. Oh man, I need, Ooh, those are the, Ender robots. Go away. I wonder if I have good enough armor to deal with him. Oh, hello, sir! How are you? You're doing good. Whoop. Hello. And you're dead. And, oh god, no! No, 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 no! No, 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 no. Ow. I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. God damn it. God damn this thing! It's the little head that doesn't, like, showing up. So we're gonna sleep it off and teleport back to our death spot. We were actually pretty far away from home. Let me make new leggings. Or not, because I really don't feel like breaking that up. Okay. Nope. Jay? Yeah. Where's my teleportation? There, waypoint. Which one's my death? Day is the 30th, so... Boop. What the hell? Did I fucking spawn on you? You dick! Where's my stuff? Oh, there it is. Okay. No. Okay, go away. Have some meat. Go away! Go away! You son of a bitch. I swear to God, if any of my weapons are broken, I'm going to murder you. Shit, not start. Alt. Don't need zombie heads. I don't need mushrooms. I don't really need those. I don't need any of those. No, no. 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 Actually, I will take the sand. Okay. Time for me to, Alt. And don't really need that, I don't think. Alt. Okay. So that was probably the most embarrassing, and I'm going to actually nom an apple. Cool. That was the most embarrassing death I think I've ever witnessed. Is that a chunk error or... Oh no, that's actually like taint or oil. That's taint, I think. Yep, that's taint. Man, I keep looking for dupe trees to see if they're in, like if they're in the overworld, but I know they aren't, so. So let's go into a cave, shall we? Maybe we won't fucking die. Yeah, let's do that. Let's find a good cave. And I will... Not a cave. Or, actually it is. It's kind of a cave. Damn it! I thought it was actual Surtis Quartz. Like, charged Surtis Quartz. The thing we need? But it's not. It's just normal Surtis Quartz. Ooh. I got into the jungle biome. An obelisk that's just randomly spawned in the middle of a jungle. Well, this is the first cave that we found. So let's do it. Let's do this. Let me just reorganize my inventory and hope not to die due to mobs. I have more coal though, so that's good because I can create more torches. Which, oh, that's why I had those. Alt. Get rid of those. Yeah, I guess I'll pick that up because if I need to make more torches, which I probably will. What is that? It's like a cave inside of a cave. This is the Bat Cave! I figured it out, it's the Bat Cave! Okay, well this cave is actually kind of boring. This cave is a little boring. Hate to say it, but yeah, it's a little boring. So, I guess we are not staying in this cave. Because, you know. It sucks. Oh, no, no, no. We are not going into the Crystal Ant Dimension. Anytime soon. Nope. I think that's the Rainbow Ant Dimension. It's the Crystal. Pretty sure. What is that? Doesn't look like just another tree. Ooh, we're gonna find one of those other things. like one of those mini caves. All and get all of you, all of you, all of you, all of you. Oh, hello. God, there's so much copper. Like, I don't think I will ever be hurting on copper. Ever. I really don't. What the hell? Why can't I jump up there? There. Weird. Ow. Oh. Thorns. Okay. I was wondering why the hell I was dying. What is that? Uh-oh. Oh, shit. There. Okay. What is that? Cross Memorial. Nothing. Nothing? You pricks. Got nothing? What? Oh, I see. The obsidian totem. Makes all this area dark, apparently. Weird. Okay. And quicksand. That may have actually helped there. But anyway. I'm gonna actually grab some sand so that I can, put it through the, thingy. I need to, make a pulverizer. Yep, that's what I need to do. I need to make a pulverizer. Ah. Out of sight. Okay. But yeah, pulverizer sounds really good right now. Because I can pulverize all the stone into gravel. So, for obvious reasons, that will help. So, let's go ahead and head home, I guess. Which ironically has the most death points around it. Maybe not ironically. Maybe most people's homes have death points around them. Quicksand. God, there's quicksand everywhere. And this is like the dumbest place for quicksand because it's not a desert. Oh, wow. My health. We didn't get that far, did we? That kind of sucks. Okay. Well, we're home. I guess. I was really hoping for more of an exploration episode today. But I guess you guys did get some exploration. We went into the Nether. I'm gonna just toss. E. And we want to alt you. Alt you. Alright, we got a nice stack of sand, so we'll be able to sieve it out. We got some more Certus Quartz, more coal, we got some dirt, artisite that we don't really care about, more copper, I mean, cobble, a lot more copper, definitely, more copper, So let's just toss all of this. Oh wow, I'm already full. So maybe we should start focusing on expanding the small tree a little bit. Hey, that would be good. Molten bronze, we're good on. Yeah, we have a lot of molten bronze, actually, so let me put out a couple of things of those. And bronze is the one that's not too good, I don't believe. Now we have a lot more copper. Ah, joy, copper. 77, alright. I think we can do one more. Okay. It's just like a normal block, I assume. More copper? Do I have any more room? I do. Iron, copper, bauxite. Boop and boop. And how many do I have left? 13. I can do one more. Bronze? Ugh, my ears. Oh, well, actually, we have a lot more bronze now. Yep, we got a lot more bronze now. So we're gonna have a lot of copper and a lot of bronze. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and empty out the small tree, get everything a-okay. And I will go ahead and cut myself off as far as the recording goes. However, I will be streaming. I will be continuing to stream. I'm going to try and stream for 6 hours straight today. Even if it's going to be just praising the chair or praising the music at least. Because I don't have... you know, a chair that you can actually see. 31, I can do, I believe, 3 more. But yeah, it'll be pretty much praising the music because I will want to go and go for a walk, probably. So, but that won't be for a while, but we're going to be playing some Blade and Soul, maybe some League, I don't know. But definitely some Blade and Soul. So yeah, thank you guys if you watching the VOD, for coming out. If you, want to follow on, Hitbox, it's hitbox.tv/wolfboytech. That's me here. If you want to, follow me on, if you want to subscribe on YouTube, it's youtube.com/wolfboynetwork. So, thank you all for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye-bye.